Hi everybody, I'm up at Mt Baw Baw at the moment. So I'm about to do the Muellers Trail up to Talbot Hut. It's only just ruins now, so I'll be camping there tonight. So I've come to five ways. So we started down here on Muellers track in the Baw Baw Village. So I've come up this track here. So we're currently at this point here. So now I'm going to follow this track up here up to National Park Junction, then out towards Saint Gwinear, where I'll pick up the Australian Alps Walking Trail. Okay, so we're at the National Park Junction now. So we're currently up here at the moment. We're heading out on the Saint Gwinear track. Okay, so we're about here. So I'm going to follow this little track up here. And this is where we meet the Australian Alps walking track here. Then we follow this track down this way, past the junction to Mt Saint Gwinear, and we'll continue on to Mt Erica. Okay, we've reached the Australian Alps Walking Track. So there it is. So I've covered 4K so far. Like a bit of a camping spot here. Well, Mount Erica is 8Ks. So we've reached Mt Saint Gwinear at 1556 metres. Oh, I've covered 5Ks so far from Baw Baw Village. So this is the junction to Mt Saint Gwinear. So looks like we've got someone camped over here. And we've got a nice little rock shelter there as well. So this used to be called the Alpine Track to start with, but then they renamed it to Australian Alps Walking Track. Well, here's the water. A little bit of a trickle here. So this is Talbot Hut ruins. So I've set my tent up just over here.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, press the subscribe button.